Let's look at 13 high roads, and then let's look at 14, and we see the screen how it looks. You see 12, you just pick up 12. 12 is fine.
Yes, yeah.
All right. Now you look at this here. If you scroll down, you see this? There's nothing. See that? There's nothing. Okay? So because we didn't have a timer. So you cannot have a timer as a system clock timer or timestamp timer. It don't exist. Okay? So now let's create a new project using 14. Blank project. Not 12 anymore. 14. Put it in the same location. This will be APP14.
New project, sir? And application, distribution,
everything else, the distribution, and distribution.